This is gonna be too much for us to bear.